deaf and blind. Hear music. This extraordinary man, Martin Luther King Jr., of music and voice. One of the things they used to say, he says, you know, Clarence, you're scary. I said, what do you mean by that? He says, you know, he says, you write. You write in the cadence of my voice. I said, well, I pay attention to you, Martin. I listen. Sound or tonality, that's what I'm saying, you know? Vibrations. You know, and they get you to listen to it, you know? Vibrations, you know? They play the note in the cadence that you spoke. Okay? Repeat. Pause. I would say, like, repeat or pause, just like that. You know? Tailored to the cadence of his voice. Big difference. Music is